know I love you so.
Watford making a double substitution. John Cowley is coming on along here with Tamas Priskin, who replaces Gregor Ajan. And it loses out to Demet. It's Doyley. Priskin is onside. It's Tamas Priskin. Watford are in front. His first meaningful contribution. The Hungarian international just on as a substitute here for Watford has given them the lead. Chelsea are asking the question whether or not Priskin was offside. But the flag stayed down. And Tamas Priskin, who scored here in the Carling Cup against Tottenham Hotspur, has now put Watford in front against Chelsea in the FA Cup.